There are definitely parts of this job that'll turn anybody's stomach. We take in an animal after it has been harvested and remove the flesh and the hide.
Beetles will eventually eat everything we put in there. Whether it rots and dissolves or not, they're still going to do their job. It's just how much time it takes.
That wasn't our idea, it was his.